even when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you that me just doing me gonna have you jealous.
You too. Well, good with y'all, boys and girls, NF family. Y'all see the title. Y'all see what we got. More NF. And this song is called, is it Let You Down? Oh, yeah, okay, it's Let You Down. So, yeah, y'all know we've been getting into, like, the NF rabbit hole of music. It's a lot of new music we getting into, y'all. And we got a lot of it to react to. And, starting this month, well, honestly, this whole month, don't worry, y'all. I'm gonna make sure we posting every day because I know we've been posting and then not and then posting again. So I know. Y'all been anxious for me to do the videos and stuff. So cause some of y'all are like, "Great, where the videos at? You skipped the data." Like, yeah. I got y'all. But anywho, yeah, without further freaking ado, let's get right to it. I'm so excited, y'all.
It's like we're on the edge right now.
Okay.
I wish that I could say I'm wrong. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
This is an interesting start to it. Cause it seems like this one is going to be more of... Cause y'all know some of the ones, like it was the first one. We only did one. What was it? Two? I think it was just one. But anywho, the last one we did, it was like motivational. That one was motivational. So this one kind of seemed like it's more, like I'm going to be on the sadder side, which that's fine. Oh, shoot. Okay.
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
on the edge right now.
Okay, so from what I'm getting from this one, NF, I think we talked about this in the last one too, y'all. NF had a moment in his life where people were like discouraging him and doubting him when he was like first starting out. And then I guess when he was like having his like, you know, because you make mistakes when you first start, whatever, no matter what it is. Like anybody chasing their dreams and goals, no matter what it is, you gonna make mistakes. That's normal. You ain't no perfect way to go about it when you first start. There's just no way. Now even with YouTube, I had my fair share of mistakes, y'all, when I first started. But anywho. Yeah, it sounds like some people were disappointed. I'm not sure if it was like, you know, maybe his parents or, you know, maybe people close to him in general. It was somebody close to him who it sounds like they were like disappointed, and you know, he was saying, NF basically said, like, you know, I don't care if you're disappointed. I don't care, you know, what you think. Like, you know, it's like you either with me or you're not. Like, how you feel about what I'm doing is not going to affect me, like, still doing it no matter what. You know, and like I said, y'all know that's, like, my main mindset, too. It's like I had a whole bunch of people down me when I started doing YouTube. And it's like I didn't care about that, like. If you got a dream and goal and a vision for yourself, y'all, and you know you got, like, confidence in what you're doing, like, I tell y'all all the time, man, don't let nobody, like, discourage you. And this is why I'm growing so quickly to really rock with NF, y'all, because I told y'all, like, we thinking the same right here. This is the mindset you need, y'all, to, like, really be successful. Mind you, I've told, like, even with me only having, like, what, we just hit 3,000 subs. I tell y'all every day, we finna hit 1 million subs over here sometime this year. Y'all know how far along it is? But for me to confidently say it every day and grow at the rate we're growing, y'all do the math. literally this week, like, we just started in March and we already creeping up on 4K. Like, we're creeping up on it. And you feel what I'm saying? So it's like, you just gotta have that confidence you're gonna, you know, it's gonna happen anyway. So, yeah, this is why I'm rocking heavily. Like, aside from his talent, his crazy flow, like, his rhyme, like, all of that, and his storytelling, I'm literally relating to him on, like, a personal level, too. So, it's like, I'm rocking with NF, y'all. Like, this is so good, man.
With a knife in my hands before, what else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'ma have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think it all, go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them on like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, I give it all to you.
On the edge right now.
Oh my goodness, yeah, I'm trying. This, at the same time, this song could go in either any direction too, because this could potentially be to like a significant other too. It could like a close family member, maybe just a person NF was close with in general, or like a, you know, like I said, a significant other or one of his parents. So yeah, but I think we still like aligned with like what he trying to say at the end of the day. Like, regardless, like, somebody, you know, felt a certain way about him that was close to him, and he, you know, was like, hey, you know, it don't matter how you feel about me, now I'm gonna still do me. But he's at the same time apologizing about it, you know? Like, he's feeling very apologetic about it, too, so. And like I told, if I'm wrong, by the way, y'all let me know. Y'all are more welcome in their family to say, hey, Chris, you might be wrong about this, cause y'all know, I don't mind if I'm wrong. Y'all, and you know, y'all can just go ahead and explain to me and tell me like what it actually means. But I think I'm getting the gist of it. I feel like everybody's felt like this in their lifetime. They've had these experiences with like certain people in their life, and I mean, If it's beyond fixing, y'all, it's no point in like trying to force it, you know. No matter what it is. So, but I'm loving this song, y'all.
I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Yeah, don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out.
See, y'all, that's what I'm saying. So it's either a significant other or this is like, I don't know, it could be a parent. Cause what end up saying like sitting on somebody else's couch, sitting on their couch with them, like, cause NF not he not saying whether it's like romantic or not, or maybe I missed some, I don't know, but it's like it's somebody close. Oh man, either way it sucked either way, but man, I feel for NF.
I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
Oh.
It's like we're on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down.
okay, so from what I'm getting, because there's a man in this video that's been in the video for a minute. Is this like pertaining saying that this is his father, and then you know saying how he didn't appreciate him, and then you know NF is like you know making a storyline of, well, hey, you know you didn't appreciate me, so now I'm not here. So I mean, you know me, like I said, he being very apologetic, and then you know the old man like watching all this stuff going on, like the NF was you know in the water at first going under, and then he was in the car, and then it started catching on fire, and now he's in a casket, and you know, or is this like the newer version of NF, and that's the old version, maybe? Yeah, like I said, y'all, this could go in any direction. Like, once you really started to hear NF, and then you go deeper in the song, you realize, like, oh, this could go, it's multiple directions this could go in, but with an old man here, it could either be, like, his dad, or maybe it's his older self, looking at his past self, maybe. I don't know. But I'm rocking with the song though.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry now. Yeah, I'm sorry that I let you down.
Yeah, when he keeps saying let you down, I really feel like he got to be talking about his dad. That has to be referencing his pops, right? With this old man Nathan. In here. Ooh. Okay. So that it ended with an older woman too. Okay, first off, loved it. I loved it. Second of all, she said Nathan. Is that NF real name? Cause you know, yeah, I know his rap name is NF, so it could stand for Nathan, and then the F could be like maybe his last name or something. So maybe that was the older version of NF looking at his younger self. And then maybe that was his wife in the music video, and then him being very apologetic, maybe he's apologizing to his younger self about, like, I don't know, maybe not believing in himself, or maybe not taking risks and chances. And see, I'm telling you, it's multiple ways this storyline could go. So, but like I said, regardless, like no matter which way it go, like nobody should experience that kind of pain with somebody you close to and dear to anyway. So yeah, that's why I said we can, I feel like any of us can relate to this, because we've all been at that point in our life before. But anywho, man. Another great NF one, y'all. Like it's been so fun reacting to NF music, y'all. And I can't wait to get into more. And by the way, y'all remember, like I told y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and like try to do every day. Trust me, y'all. I'm gonna make sure we posting every day and not like every other day. You know, like cause we posting and not then posting that. So I'm gonna do every day, cause I know y'all love these reactions. So I got y'all. Don't worry. But anywho, that's going to do it, y'all. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts. Let me know what y'all think. And, yeah, that's it. Y'all stay safe, stay out of trouble. Love y'all, and I'll see y'all next one. Now, bye.
The influence, all the times you told me beat it. Now you got to face the music, I'm saying.
I know that I got to